Good afternoon. How are we? There might be a text coming through during this. So I am going to do a wheels one. Look, a text. I'm not reading it. I'm not looking. Go away, text. Go away, go away. It's gone. So, yeah, a wheels one. And I am doing a wheels one. So there's some guys here with choppers. And I used to ride bikes. I mean, I've got a scooter now. And no, I still ride on the road. Always wanted a nice chopper. So I kind of made friends with them, but didn't have anything to bring to the table. Which is, I'm glad I said that, because now my boss and his partner have opened a diner at the top of the street, American diner. So it's already got a right history. It's already got a proper book, even opening the damn thing. Yeah, so I bought it a few gifts and been in and out of the place, and it's starting to level out. It's starting to settle into gear. Yeah. The people are right. They actually are. And I think they're busy. Yeah. I think the economy's gone mad because there's no taxes and it's in the paper. And the cafe's busy and there's people out. And so, anyway, these bikers who I was chatting to and bugging a bit, I now text them saying, come to the diner on your bikes. And they've got four choppers in there. And I think three of them ride. I'm not sure if there's four riders, but there's four bikes. So, not much room. And nowhere really to go locally for that kind of experience. So, I mean, I don't know what they eat, you know. But anyway, I said, come along and get a burger on me. Bring your bikes, take a few pictures. I might even take a few pictures. So, and the final thing is, the bike that he rides, the main guy there, I used it. It's parked up and I took a photo of it and I thought, oh my God, it's someone else's bike, but it's my photo. So I stuck it on my Facebook for a bit. And then, I don't know, it was there for a bit. And I used to see it come and go and love it. And now this guy who owns it has put a price on it. I mean, we have talked a price. So, and it's gas special, Harley chopper, hardtail, yeah. It's tasty, it's a classy bit of metal, yeah. So, yeah, I want it. So I'm trying to not forget about it, yeah. So gas, yeah, gas only, do you know what I mean?